Hello, welcome to SAP Business One Tips. In this video, I will show you how to return components that have been used in a production order in SAP Business One. Okay, before we start, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Also turn on the bell button so you can get notified whenever we upload a new video. Okay, let's get started right away. Here is an example of a production order document. You can see that in item row 1. 12 have already been used. To return this item, you can do it by doing a receipt from production, which can be accessed through the production menu, receipt from production. Then, select the return components button. After that, choose the production order number. And then select the item you want to return components. Once the item is selected, the user can press the Add button. Then the item will successfully be returned to inventory. After that, check back on the production order, don't forget to refresh. Then, you can see that the issued column on row 1 has returned to 0. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video with your friends. Also turn on the bell button so you can get notified whenever we upload a new video.